Sometimes I wonder why I spend a lonely night dreaming of a song in the mellow.
When you train as hard as you do it into county level, you have to, winning then does become a priority. You can play for 10 years, but I don't think you'd be fulfilled if you didn't win.
And our love was new. And each kiss an inspiration.
You look down on your heart and you see the ship there. It's a birthright. You get to play for Galway. That's something you're born into.
Now my consolation is you.
I think all your best memories from your childhood, small little things like winning a cup, maybe even under 12, and the thought maybe that one day might be a bigger trophy on a bigger level.
You are in my arms, the nightingale tells his fairy tale of paradise where roses.
It's all immaterial, and Mayo, the Connacht champions, have surmounted the first hurdle here in Tuam. It's the first time that they've won a championship match at this venue for 46 years.
The memory of love's refrain.
Good evening from the sports desk. First to Gaelic Games, and news just in that John O'Mahony has been appointed as manager of the Galway senior football team. O'Mahony will bring a wealth of experience to his new position, having already guided both Leitrim and his native Mayo to Connacht Championship success.
So could we get into, just to get off to a start,
here,
if we could get four or five of these scholars there, then.
Winter training is a complete and utter pain in the ass. It's wet, it's cold, it's miserable. You don't want to go. I don't want to go. The only thing that keeps you going is the dream, the famous dream of summer days and the dry sod and the fast ball.
So hard for it that you kind of lose the focus of what you're training for. Like, you, are you training like just to be an athlete, or are you training to play an amateur game?
Come on, give it a go. That's me one pass, and it's look out. 53, 54, 55, 56.
Well done, boys, well done. Great stuff, great running.
The first round is a huge game for us. But the way I see it at the minute, I still have a group of individuals that I have to knit into a team. That will be confirmed with the game against Offaly, in the sense that we created a lot of chance, but we didn't die for each other out on the field.
Come on.
You go training Tuesday, Thursday, the weekends. Train as hard as you can. You get 30 people pulling together. You go out and play. You win or you lose.
Goal, this has to be a goal.
We have great players in certain positions. A lot of teams in the past have great players in different positions, but nobody knows what it takes until actually a team does it. Like then the team, it's only you only know what you did yourself to win that.
The ultimate dream would be to get up the steps and look down and see Gary Fahey behind you, Martin Mack, 30 guys there, John O'Mahony, Stephen, Waldo, the doc, the chairman, everybody. And see, go look down, and it'd be full of maroon and white. That's what you're looking towards, and that's what you hope for. That's what you're striving for.
Good ball inside towards Ja Fallon.